Greetings, everyone. I'm back on this puzzle, which I can't seem to get, but am going to try again. So here we go. She's supposed to be helping me, but she's not doing anything. She's not moving. So, what am I doing wrong here? They're just saying right trigger. They're not saying anything else. Why isn't she doing anything? Okay, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing here, guys. I mean, I'm pushing the right trigger and following the movements of the joystick, but am I supposed to be doing something else? Did.
Isn't that something?
And Mary believed that these creatures were once peaceful. Her language was one of music. How could they not feel emotion? Then a tragedy fell upon them. Their great empire collapsed. Their music fell silent, and they turned on each other.
Uh-oh.
What happened? Sickness? A madness? What turned them from architects into killers? Whatever it is, it twisted them. Now they're creatures of hate. Animals. Dead things. No one left to kill. So they slept. They waited. They waited for us.
Sue! Rachel! Rachel?
Rachel! Rachel! Rachel!
Rachel. Rachel, look at me.
She has it.
It's inside her.
Like they crash landed.
I'm sorry.
No, I don't want to do that.
Rachel!
didn't want to do it, but I thought I was supposed to. Shit. Well, I lost one.
Seeing what I'm seeing?
Those mounds are made of cocoons. Thousands of them. If we set the charges there, they'll all burn.
We gotta move. Quick. Okay, listen up. We've been hit hard tonight. We lost brothers. And we lost Rachel. But now, it's time to get some payback. We plant charges on as many of those clusters as possible and then detonate them remotely. The second those charges go off, we haul ass to the exit. Luck is on our side. We'll do more than fry a few vampires. We'll create a diversion. Selene, you ready?
I am.
Okay then. Let's get loose, kids.
Okay. Who's going to place the dynamite?
Alright, fuck it. I'll do it.
You're crazy. We'll do it together.
Nah, the more of us down there, the more chances we'll get seen. Takes a detonator. If I don't make it...
Nick!
Hear me out. If I don't make it, I want you to blow those charges. Just don't go getting trigger happy on me.
Every step of the way, you keep him radio contact.
And if there's no radio signal?
Then I'll pop a flare. See it go up, you hit that detonator.
Be quick and be safe. You hear me, buddy?
So was there really no way to save Rachel?
I can't make it out.
There! There's one ahead of him. To his left.
Nick, the cocoons are hatching ahead of you. You gotta move fast.
First dynamite is down. Over.
Which way? Left or right?
There's a lot of them. turn around.
Holy shit.
It's getting kind of hairy down there, brother. Why don't you ditch the rest of those charges and head back?
Look at that, man. It's the mud load.
It's too far.
I'm going for it.
Gotta get rid of all of them, right?
It's just way too easy. Oh, no.
What is it?
There are too many. He's a dead man.
Sweet baby Jesus.
Wait! What will warning him do now? There is no way out. Hey, how's it looking up there? Tell him.
They're all over you, man. Hundreds of them.
At least you've got the boss to tell me the truth.
I'm sorry, Nikki. This? For what happened at that checkpoint?
It's a war, Jason. Bad shit happens. Get out.
I think my vibration is setting off this thing. He set a lot of charges.
Godsend. Feels like this whole damn place is coming down. Salim, he's still alive. Salim, come in, man. Are you there?
I am surrounded. I'm in real trouble here. Vampires. So many vampires.
He's a dead man. We need to go. Can't make it out of here without your help. You can't leave me alone.
Shit.
That man is not one of us.
You're wrong. Salim is one of us now. Marines don't leave their own behind. You hear me, Salim?
If I don't make that, tell my son I did everything I could.
Tell him yourself. I'm gonna get you.
Shit, man.
Ah!
join the fun.
They just throw that thing at me.
I did.
Let's get out of here.
Lieutenant, goddamn hero.
Oh man, that was unfucking believable. Those things were all over us, but me and Salim busted through them like it was the last down of the goddamn Super Bowl. Listen up, we're not out of the woods yet. What I see in front of me, you're the best. Fuck that. Best of the best. We will get home.
Hoorah!
Hoorah!
I remember when I played Until Dawn, and you're supposed to be quiet when the creature was there, and you're supposed to push a button while the creature was there. And I kept dying, and I realized too late that the reason it was being set off was because the vibrations on the fucking controller. And I think I'm having the same problem now. When there's noise, the vibration sets off the fucking alert, and the creatures know where I am. Forgot about that shit. Fuck.
What is it?
To God. And in the meantime, I'm afraid to put the fucking controller down. I think I could have saved that last guy if I'd known about this fucking vibration. I'm gonna have to look that up and see if that's the case, or if I was actually doing something wrong. I think it's a vibration, though.
alive. We're fucking alive. Dropkick to Coyote 2. Radio check. Over.
This is Coyote 2. Solid copy. Evac units are being prepped. ETA 5 hours. Wait. Over.
Well, I didn't lose everybody.
We got back up again. We beat the enemy.
Look. Look around you. So quiet.
You think those shepherds are still around here? I could use a cold one.
I must return home to my boy. He must be worried about me.
Shit, no crazy ending, please.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Yeah.
I need to see my boy. A souvenir.
Shalim, wait.
Good luck, brother. You wish Zane a happy birthday from me.
Thank you, Jason. Goodbye, my friend.
How it ends. Nope.
This is Mailman 2 and Actual. We have eyes on and are clear for even. Oh.
Do something about that fucking hole.
Freely they stood who stood, and fell who fell. Not bad. You've guided some of your charges to the light, while others have fallen to the darkness. Survival often comes at a great cost, a cost that others sometimes must pay. I look forward to our next encounter, perhaps. I'll choose a story that's a little more homely next time, somewhere you'd be guaranteed of a decent night's sleep. Rest assured, wherever it is, you'll find it extremely hard to leave. Until the next time. You know the way out.
He should have said, until the next time, until dawn. Alright guys, 2 out of 5, is that kind of sucky? I mean, I think one of them I could have saved, but the girl, I don't know, maybe if I don't know if, I guess they all can live, but I don't know how the girl would have lived.
You're late, and you look like shit.
I just got off the red eye, what's your excuse?
Good flight?
Oh, shit movie, shit meal, no leg room.
They cram you in the back?
By the toilets.
Nice.
Coffee wasn't so bad, though. Good fucking muffins.
Did you read the brief?
On the flight. How's it going with the analysis team?
The ISG team took heavy losses, but it wasn't a complete disaster. We just had to scrape some of them off the floor.
Poor bastards. And the entities?
Like nothing we've seen before. Cold check, Jason. First Lieutenant, Marine Force Recon.
The best of the best, huh?
Or so they advertised.
Fuck! Now how many times do I have to keep telling you the same damn story?
I understand. However, SETCOM needs to iron out any irregularities.
Such as? The whole fucking thing was irregular.
Such as why you allied with an enemy combatant?
You weren't fucking there! Those things were ripping us to shreds. I don't give a damn who it was. We needed all the help we could get.
Yep.
I stepped back into that hell to save Salim. And that man was worth five of you people. Semper fucking Fi!
And Sergeant K?
Nicky didn't make it.
Lieutenant Kolchek?
That's a nasty cough.
His biopsy results just came back in. The future's not looking so rosy for our war hero.
How long has he got?
Hopefully enough time for the experiments.
So they cooperated with an Iraqi soldier down there?
Republican Guard, if you can believe it. Must have made a hell of an impression for Kolchek to go back for him.
I'm dying to meet this guy.
Nothing to show. He walked.
The hell's that mean?
By the time the extraction team got here, he was gone. Could be across the border by now.
Sneaky son of a bitch. Now I see why Kolchek enlisted his help.
The analysis team are still pulling specimens from the site. It's carnage down there.
They use dynamite?
We don't know how they got their hands on it.
Shame. His testimony could have been valuable. This is like Winterfold all over again.
Uh-huh. Ah, and here we have Colonel Eric King, our in-house genius. He definitely got more than he bargained for.
Everything you know about biology just went up in smoke. These things, they're advanced. They're stronger than us, more intelligent than us. If you want to get ahead of this, you need to start taking me seriously.
None of us doubt the severity of the situation, Colonel. After all, most of your team didn't make it back alive.
And I'll have to live with that.
Let's move on to Kalis.
Dear God.
There's barely anything left to identify.
You read her profile.
Yeah. She could have gone far. If this hadn't happened. We still on for next Sunday?
Janet's making hot pot. You bet your ass we're on.
I'll never get used to this job.
Why would you want to?
At least this one was localized.
You know, small blessings.
So, what do you make of it all?
Doesn't matter what I think. Only thing that matters is controlling the flow of information. As far as the world knows, not a damn thing happened here.
Okay, I'm gonna skip to the end. Why do they have to make the people in charge always
be... You want to know what it means to be a killer? Think of the most profound thing you've ever done. The most beautiful thing you've ever created. And I promise you, it's nothing compared to watching the life bleed out of someone. To see the fear in their eyes. To feel them pawing at you for release. To hear them pleading, begging. That's true art. That's what you have to be an artist. I've left my mark on the world. Have you?
The next game, season one finale. The Devil in Me. I was going to say, why do they always have to make the people in charge such assholes? Why can't for once we get a corporation or a government or a company that actually cares about the threat and cares about the people? That would be a nice change to fucking have in any of these fucking games and these fucking movies. Okay, where are we at now? It seemed like Until Dawn was way longer than this. I'm just kind of curious to see if there's any extras. Collectibles. What are these? Oh, these are the premonitions I got. Bonus features. Interview with Ashley Tisdale. Interview with the Monster Maker. These I can't get. Unlocked by finding Randolph's journal. I guess I don't want to show these on YouTube. They're probably already on somewhere. I'll watch those off camera. Was that really the only collectible we had here? Yeah, that was it. Yeah, I guess that's it, guys. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. You can play this multiplayer. That's pretty cool. Thanks for watching. This is probably the quickest game I've played in quite some time. Not very many parts. But anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. Take care of yourselves. Be safe, and I'll see you in the next playthrough.